Look what we've overcome. Oh, I'm gonna wave away my flag. Oh, what a feeling. Look what we've overcome. Oh, I'm gonna wave away my flag. Count all the reasons we are the champions. There ain't no turning, turning back. Saying, oh, can't you taste the feeling, feeling? Saying, oh, we all together singing. Look how far we come now.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me, and welcome to you all for the 21st World Cup final and the setting here, the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow.
Well, it goes without saying, Vietnam at the moment. The question is,
the shot's on! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Not frightened at going for goal from a tight angle there.
Yeah, it was tight, but he caught it well. Not a bad effort.
Come on, England.
And now Bernardo Silva. Well, it is amazing that these two teams have got to the World Cup final. It does show the breadth of talent around the globe.
Yeah, it is the beauty of football, isn't it? Sometimes you just cannot predict these two sets of players. Having said all that, thoroughly deserve to be where they are.
Now this looks promising. It's a good cross. Far too close, the cross to the keeper. Encouraged to have a go at the goal, Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo still tilting at the World Cup, still hoping that his world-class talent can lead to Portugal parading the trophy.
Well, he's their go-to man. Has been for a long time now, so they'll be trying to get the ball to Ronaldo at every possible occasion.
Cross is long towards the back post. Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
It's going to be a throw here. Adil Rami. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Aldo made the challenge well. El Ahmadi. United. Room now out on the wing. Chance to get the ball in the box. Rami in the middle. Stindl! He can put them in front. Hit it hard, but not very true. It will be their throw. Carvajal. Hulk. Free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. William Carvalho. It goes out wide again. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. That breakaway had lots of possibilities and now it's ended with lots of frustrations. Strong, looking to Chippy. Goal! Oh. It's the first goal in the 2018 World Cup final.
Well, what a moment for the lad, and what a good finish it was.
22 minutes in. What a shocking.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Diego Costa on the attack here. Wonderful save. That will be a corner. Corner's taken. Now the shot. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Here's João Mário. Ronaldo. João Mário. João Moutinho. They could pose some danger now. Rafael Guerreiro. Ronaldo. Right. Ronaldo. Diego Costa.
He's a very popular player, this guy, isn't he? And you can see that they want to give him the ball and get the ball from him.
Yeah, they do. I think he's got friends.
Well, he's scored. Lido.
Down on that pitch and players around him that enjoy playing with him. Simple as that.
Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Now Guerreiro, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Throw in to come. João Moutinho.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Rafael Guerreiro. This is what we want to see from referees, this kind of advantage. Portugal benefit from it now. They've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure.
Slip through.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Andre Silva.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? They can't stop him. Gonna tie his luck.
Three points for a corner. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack punched away by the goalkeeper.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
João Mário. Rafael Guerreiro. I like the look of this attack. Diego Costa. And now they've lost it and could be caught having to hurry back. Hulk. João Moutinho. Onazi. 3 minutes to be added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Bernardo Silva. This could be a chance. On to the attack now. Well, that's half time. Well, here we go with the second half of the World Cup final, and they've played well enough in the first half, just got their noses in front.
Yeah, I'm sure the manager at half-time accentuated the need for concentration. Now, start this second half well, good habits, and you're very close to lifting that famous trophy.
And here they are on the attack. Shots on here. He's reached it and turned it aside. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. In goes the corner. Oh, that's good defending. Great save. Corner given. In goes the corner.
And the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Now this looks promising. Striding forward, purposefully. Penalty! He's done the job, he's the specialist. It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Number seven, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Attacking now. Comes in strongly. Stindl. The shot's on. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
He needs a run from his teammates to help.
Stendhal! Good defending. Gian Moutinho. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here comes Hulk. It's hard to stop in these areas. Good effort this to keep going. He's clearly hurt. And Ronaldo.
Yeah,
it's on the move. All wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Cavalier. Bernardo Silva. Andre Silva. But they're holding their breath here because he could be off for a second yellow. He's in trouble. Looking earlier, you'll remember, second yellow, he's got to go.
Well, when you think back to the first, there were two honest challenges. I think challenges he had to make, so no real blame attached.
Gelson Martins. Easy for the goalkeeper, Kevin Trapp. Chance to attack. Delivered into the box. Missed with a chance to go into the lead now. Lunati! Stopped emphatically, just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now's the chance to counter at them. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Chance to cross it. The attempt to thread the ball through just failed. And the dangerous attacker now is Hulk. Proper tackle that. It'll be a throw. Hulk. Now this is an interesting attack. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. He could have kept a chance. It's a terrible Diego Costa. The goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Substitution for
one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, we have picked up a few vibes. Some of the players don't really get on with the others in this particular team. There's talk of bad apples in the dressing room. It's not healthy, that, Alan, is it?
It's not healthy, and it's a big job for the manager to weed out the wrong ones. He's certainly got a big job on his hands there.
William Carvalho. Now Guerrero. And Ronaldo.
Oh, that was all about anticipation from the defender there. really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper.
Opportunity in a wider area. Dani Carvajal gets a cross in.
He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. It's going to be a change for Portugal. Stendhal!
Good lead. The header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
Well here.
Has to get it away.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. It could be on in this attack. They've got men over to try and get a winning goal. And the team's level as the referee.
Extra time. We can't go to...
No decision in 90 minutes. We're off now into extra time. Oh.
You just couldn't split them, could you? And the scoreline confirms that.
Now the shot! And it's back for another corner.
Thank you.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper.
It's gone. It's gone.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Attacking now. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Good challenge.
Jose Font. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Andre Gomes. Jason Martins.
Bernardo Silva!
And that will be a throw. Linetti. I like the look of this attack. Whipped in from the wide area.
Wonderful goal! He's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
A real pat on the back for the team.
We really need to get that in.
Ten men, they lead now.
And the manager will be loving this, the way his players have pulled together.
They restart the game 2-1. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cavalier getting forward well as a team now.
Gelson Martins.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Maybe now, one last corner, one last chance. Corner played in. Ronaldo! And improve their performance somehow. Portugal attacking now. That's 15 minutes of extra time left. It could go all the way here. We're already into the second period, Alan, of extra time.
Well, I can feel the tension, and I'm sat in the gantry.
It's an excellent cross.
one in front, they would be a lot more comfortable. If they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Come on, England.
There's good progress with this attack. And in he goes with the tackle. Forward well. Diego Costa, very close in and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
Bruno Fernandes. Threads it through. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. It's an attacking move from him, and it's keeping them on the front foot. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank, because they've been terrific out there today.
Gelson Martin. Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage. Gets his foot in there.
Ball's coming on.
Too much easy work for the keeper here.
Keeper
should clear it. I think they can play these goalkeepers, but the equaliser here. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
It's French. It's a striker. Moscow Stadium.
Paris et sa couronne, Paris, chambre de vol, boulevard large comme le fleuve, peu de champ de manœuvre, en classe prépa, dans mon cas, c'est la course, certificat, les papiers, c'est le Graal, Bénonville à la verticale, les
Oh, come on, man. What's going on?
Okay, I'm back.
So I literally just bought it. So literally, if England win here and go through, it could wait, do it. Okay, nice. Oh, that'd be a surprise, right? 500 coins, yippee.
Oh, what a feeling. Look what we've overcome. Oh, I'm gonna wave my flag. Count all the reasons.
England.
We are the champions.
Versus England. Turning. Bye guys, please like and subscribe for more content like this. See you guys later.